Turn to Allah, read your 5 salah a day. A Muslim and he does not read 5 salah? Allahu Akbar. How can that be, my brothers and sisters? If you have read 1 in the past and now you are reading 2, it's a very big improvement. But that is not still the ideal. You need to continue, because as Muslimin, we have 5 salawatin fi kulli yawmin wa layla. If you look at the hadith of Mu'adh ibn Jabal radiallahu anhu, when he was sent to Yemen, he was told to teach the people several items. From amongst them, one of them was tell them they owe Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala 5 daily prayers, not 2, not 3. You know, we word it differently. When we speak to the younger people, sometimes we tell them, you know, you need a key to enter. For example, let's say paradise. You want to enter paradise, you need a key. You want to enter this door, you need a key. Each key has a number of teeth. Just like if I want to phone you, I need your phone number. Brother, if I have 1 error in the whole phone number, I won't get through to you. You see? So if I would like paradise, I need to read 5 salah on a daily basis. That is the figure. That's the number of teeth on the key. If you have 1 tooth missing, what happens? Try it. Take your key and break out 1 tooth. Put it in. It won't open your door. But there are so many other teeth. 1 is missing. My brothers and sisters, against your laziness or mine, against the coziness of your bed, against whatever you are doing in the mall or at your workplace or enjoying with your family, stop everything at the time of salah.